Africa, dark, mysterious continent, land of vast horizons, jungles, lakes, and mountains, of arid deserts and raging rivers, the Congo, Nile, the Zambezi, land of big game, the lush savage life of the tropics, land of wild native tribes, of strange cults and ceremonies. Many weird stories have come out of Africa. Some are the creation of man's imagination. Others are true. This is the story of a small hunting expedition, perhaps the strangest of them all. Is it fact or is it fiction? Who can say?
Like some big affair, Kirby.
Sir, are we hunting big game, or do you want to watch a bunch of natives?
What do you think it's all about?
Oh, I don't know. Those natives will get excited about anything. Come on. Okay, Zunga, let's go.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Well, Count Sparfucile, we'd better start unpacking.
You know what I got in here?
No, bite, what?
Look.
Fireworks, what for?
For the natives. We'll have a lot of fun, you know? I bet they never seen fireworks before. We'll try them out on the way back, huh?
You ever gonna grow up, Sparfucile?
I hope not. Who wants to be an old jerk? I'd rather be a young one.
He come.
What are you talking about, Sunga?
Who's coming?
Gorilla. Send a big one. That way.
Hey, Gorilla. Come on, let's go, boy.
George, where'd he come from?
Him Trent, my friend.
You think he was molded by the gorilla?
No, I don't think so. He's just passed out, that's all.
Poor fellow.
Let's get him back to camp. Lend a hand, boys.
Yeah. Take it easy now.
Well, on it.
I think he's coming too.
Give him a little swallow of that water.
Yeah, give me. Hey, take a little bit of this. No. Wait a minute. Lady's
night. Ulama.
What's that, old man?
Ulama.
I didn't get that.
Ulama.
Easy, old man.
Ulama.
Steady.
Ulama. Ulama. White. Sirens of Africa.
Do you know what he's talking about, Sunga? What's all this Ulama business?
Sungu no talk. You no talk. Bad for man talk too much.
What's the matter? Are you crazy?
Sungu no crazy. Me scared.
Scared of what?
Sungu no talk.
I finished. Hey, look at Trent.
Yeah, he looks all right, doesn't he?
Yeah. Hey, those clothes that Sunga got for you, they fit pretty well, don't they?
Yeah. Well, fellas, I certainly can't thank you enough for what you've done for me.
No, not at all, Trent. Pleasure having you with us.
Well, I've imposed upon you fellas long enough. I'll be on my way today.
Where are you going? What's your hurry? And you never told us what happened to you.
Yeah, what's the story on that, Trent?
Well, I do owe you an explanation. It might sound fantastic, but here it is. Oh, thanks, Kirby. Years ago, when I was a boy, my father brought me to Africa. I want to tell you about one remarkable day of my life. It began with excitement and ended in near tragedy. I lived in the midst of the jungle, surrounded by wild beasts and scarcely less wild natives. In such surroundings, almost anything was possible. The unexpected was always happening, and it was often dangerous. Oh. At that moment, the leopard sprang on the roof. Clawed at the snake, and it fell on the floor. Then, terrified and confused, we climbed up on the roof. Danger was over. My two playmates went back to the village. Just outside the cabin was a small enclosure where I kept my pet rabbit. I was anxious to see if it was safe. The little creature was perfectly all right. After my mother's death, my father had taken to drink. Well, that day, he returned to our cabin in an ugly mood. He made me drop the rabbit and go to the cabin with him. He said it was dangerous outside. The natives had just told him that the Ulama were moving in to attack the neighboring village. He left the cabin. For a moment, I remained, not knowing what to do. Then I followed him.
It was then that I had this strange experience, something that I shall never forget. I saw her.
You saw whom?
The Ulama.
The who?
One of the legendary white sirens of Africa. She was a vision of womanly loveliness, the most gorgeous creature I'd ever seen.
Gave that strange war cry. Then I saw another woman warrior dart through the brush after my father. The Ulama held a sling in one hand. Before I could warn my father, she hurled a rock at him. He fell to the ground. Came running to the edge of the settlement, afraid, yet fascinated. On the hilltop stood the ulama whom I first saw. No one dared approach. Everyone was terrified. The head medicine man immediately began one of his weird ceremonies to propitiate the tribal gods so they would drive off the evil ulama. They sacrificed animals. They bowed down low to their gods. They danced in wild frenzy. This lasted far into the night. Gentlemen, that was the last native ceremony I saw in Africa when I was a boy. I was taken back to the States. All through the years, I couldn't forget about those ulama.
Say, did you ever see any of those white sirens again?
Yes, I did.
Well, tell us about it. Tell us about it.
Yeah, I've heard of such a legend myself. Go on.
Well, a few weeks ago, I organized a safari and was soon on my way to the interior. We went on and on. For several days, we used a trail. Then we went through the trackless jungle. There was plenty of game around, but I was after other game, more important game. We decided to stop and camp for the night. I heard the same weird cry that had come to me from that hilltop years ago, and I saw a woman, one of the ulama, standing there. I ran toward her. I heard a burst of laughter. Disappeared. I fell into a ravine.
Ulama, got him!
Suddenly, a shining spear embedded itself in the ground within an inch of me. I clambered to my feet in a hurry. My revolver was gone. I hid in the brush. Then I saw another woman looking for me. I decided I'd better leave that vicinity. Thank you. was lost. For days I wandered through the wilderness. I tried to make out which direction the natives had taken. I stumbled on and on. I forgot all about the ulama. I had but one thought, to satisfy hunger. All at once I saw you in the distance. I recognized Sungu and the other two natives. Desperately, I made my way through the underbrush. I cried out for help, but you didn't hear me.
As soon as I get another expedition together, I'm going back. I'm going on until I find the ulama.
Good for you.
Brother, you're looking at your other expedition right here. Hey, kid?
Yes, father.
Are you both serious? It's dangerous.
Dangerous? As long as there is women there, lead us to them, boy.
Hey, on one condition. I get all the blondes and the redheads. You can have the brunettes, and we'll leave the rest for Sparrow for Chile.
What? Hey, you can...
to reach those mountains. There it is.
Quite fast, I'd say.
And plenty high.
Let's go. Camped last time.
Yeah, I can see it all right.
And here's where the porters ran away on me.
Won't happen this time. Where exactly is the plateau?
There's the plateau up there. Straight ahead, huh?
Let's see.
Let me take a shot at that Sparrow Chile. Pretty inaccessible, Trent.
Well, we'll camp here for the night and decide what to do tomorrow.
Yeah, let's stay here for the night.
Yeah, we need the rest. We'll have a big job to do tomorrow.
Hey, I didn't notice any woman up there.
Yeah, we'll have to climb up there first, Count.
Take it easy, Count. You'll see him soon.
But where in the... Sunga! Sunga!
Ulama!
I'm okay.
Yeah? In another second, you wouldn't have been. Let's camp over there.
my time.
That was some climb. That's the jungle over there, so we might as well camp here for the night.
It's okay with me.
Yeah, it suits me.
Hey, I see a deer. We'll have a meet for the night. Help! You can't do this to me! You can't do this to me! Let me go! Let me go! Manachos para los ricas! Let me go! You can't do this to me! Let me go!
Come on, Johnny's in trouble. Let's go get him.
Yeah. You must be that woman around here.
Me, queen.
Queen?
Me talk, white man talk.
Me talk, white man talk, too. What name you?
Papa Masbika.
You queen? Noble birth myself. Permit me. Town Michelangelo Sparafucile, di Rivulto, Provincia di Potenza Basilicata, Junior. At your service.
You're weak, man. You're not good.
No good? I'm strong.
Babu Lama.
We dance for Fire God. Fire God want weak, man. We burn you.
Me?
Burn us.
Oh, no.
Come on, us. Armakino Silva.
Boya, Humba.
Unga, Unga, Belata, Ula Marie.
Oh, what's the big idea?
Hello, Monaghan. Where you come?
America.
No, here's such place. Why you come?
Hunters. Hunters. Big game.
Olama. What? Like you. Olama like strong white man. Queen want strong white man. Tomorrow, maybe Queen see.
Come on, Ante Bunga!
Some hospitality.
Yeah, with a charming bunch of chicks.
I suppose they've got to the count someplace. What's wrong with you?
Captured by a bunch of women. But brother, what women? Stronger than oxen. Wait till the folks back home hear about this.
Let's hope they have a chance to hear.
Boy, what do you mean? You don't think they're cannibals, do you? Oh, come on now, Trent.
Well, I don't say they're cannibals, but they can be just as treacherous in other ways. Say, I wonder how these light-skinned natives got here anyway. Where'd they come from? Where are their menfolk?
Yeah, that's something to worry about.
You know, there are old legends that say that in the early days, the Goths and Vandals came to Africa. I wonder.
Our lives are in danger, and you talk about ancient history. I don't care where these monstrosities came from. I care even less about their husbands. All I want to do is get out of here.
Not a chance. Look over there.
She'd fall for a little masculine charm.
Now, let's not rush it, Kirby. Let's see what develops.
Abba Mabenza!
Mabenza? Oh, not gonna Benza to you.
Agana Benza!
Come here, 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 come here
just in time. Say, beautiful, what's the chance of getting out of here?
Hey, Trent, what if this is poisoned?
Well, I guess we can't take any chances. Ah, you alarmist.
Good enough for me.
Hey, cut that out. You embarrass me.
I always put my seeds out.
Trying to break it and bring 7 years hard luck? What's the matter with you? It's not gonna bite. Look, it's nice. See? Pretty? Huh? See?
Oh,
with this
Ma,
you comb your hair. Yeah, when
oh,
you want.
Ma.
See? Look. Huh? Nice, huh? See? Ah, you like that,
oh,
huh? You good? Well, don't go and fight now. Don't go and fight.
Hey! Come on, come on! Come on, come on.
Let's take a break for it.
Be quiet.
Well, I'll be.
You see? Nice mud.
Who are these men?
Nice mud. Husband of Ulama.
Husband? By George.
Have nice time. Very strong. Do hard work. Women, they fight. Me. Queen.
Yes, we know.
Queen, she have no husband now.
Tinga Benga.
Husband, he try run away. Get big spear in back. Poor dad. No more husband.
That's too bad.
No bad. Good.
Oh, yes, the good.
Ali Malagalu.
Last night, Queen prayed fire god. He say, Queen find big white husband. Quick.
She have all men.
No husband. You see?
We have no man.
Oh. Now, Queen, find husband like fire god. Say.
But wait a minute.
No, wait. Queen, make strong man husband. Find strong man quick. No strong. Give to fire god. No one. Only strong man.
You burn those of us who aren't strong.
Burn not. Fire god, take weak man. Queen, me, take strong man.
Make him a tongue.
Hmm.
She no burn nice man. We get mad.
Hey, fella! You can do this to me? Hey, fella, did I have me? Have me!
This woman sees her neighbors. She's ferocious. Shoo!
Yulama!
You seem to have a lot of power around here. Lots to say. Send her away. Send her away.
Come on, to send her.
Get out.
We go.
Oh, we're glad to see you. What happened to you?
Hey, you should have seen what they done.
What's the queen going to do with us?
You fight!
That's ridiculous. Imagine fighting a woman.
I'm a gentleman. I refuse.
In our country, men no fight women.
Queen wants burn. You, husband. Maybe we no burn. Go!
Better win, Kirby, or we fry.
Well, good luck, Kirby.
Yeah, by the looks of her, I'm gonna need it.
Come on, it's Dunga.
Until we can leave this place.
You stay. Tomorrow, you marry Queen. Arthago.
Hey,
You've got to let my friends go. You must.
No. We must give to Fire God. Queen promised.
But the Fire God doesn't want them. Why must you kill them?
Queen no kills. We must give to Fire God. Queen takes Storm Man.
But you can't do this. If I have to, I'll stop you by force.
No force. Come on, Mr. Kappa. Fire God, take Wickman.
Me, Michelangelo's part of Uccile, in a situation like this.
Where my friends are. Friends. You know they're going to kill my friends. Kill. Una. What do you call this? Decking out the bride?
You and Queen have nice husbands. Ulasa, Una Marie. Unga.
Get.
Tecumba.
Tecumba. Tebonga. No take any llama.
You no take all husband.
Me, queen. That tribe law. You bad. You die.
That bad lie. We take nice man.
Dominga!
There's our camp. Get the firewood. Quick.
Hope this works, Count. It's your only chance of getting away.
Glad we got out of that scrape, huh? I never want to see another woman as long as I live.
It's a long time to go without a woman, Father Vasily.
Not that they call wild ones, anyway.
What was that?
That's what I can mean. Hey, what's around?
Una. Why? She's the one who saved our lives.
Yes.
Looks like you're stuck with her, Smith.
Isn't that romantic?
Hey, give him a little background music, Barbara Kelly.
La, 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 la.
which way do we go?
Well,
Ogunga.
Hey, we're in luck.
Hey, our guys.